What's the difference between me and you? Me and you? Me and you? What's the difference between me and you? Me and you? Me and you? Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business ended it can turn your friends against you. But you wasn't real, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's it. But I'll never forget the we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you might die, and easy, I'm still with you. Believe. Miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got this I first drew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions, move units, then talking. We can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors. It's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that was straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that was straight coasting.
Yo, I stay with it. While you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you babysitting. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it. It on villains by the millions. I be catching feelings. So what am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot to each and all of you.
Come on,
a heartless. My style is like a reaction from too much. Never come down, bouncing around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood while they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About five bank accounts, 3 ounces and two vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs now, a straight coaster. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to do. I act the one I fear when I'm prepared with emotions. I'm used to living big girls.
Alright, hold on, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say, Dre. I wanna tell you this right now. What a s didn't get on life if I ever told you this. But I love you, dog. I got back.
Right.
No
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga. Let's blow this.
Mean it, dog. You ever need somebody?
Well, if you ever get that Kim, I'll show you where the ocean is.
But that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people. To drive her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking a horn for her. Wrong dog, get your wrong nod off. Drop the with the piece of a blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. In the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and they know the corpse spot up. Mucus and hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the we can scream, I just don't give a and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotion. I'm used to living big dogs down a straight coast. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't know what you're supposed to do. I act the one I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down a straight coast. What's the difference between me and you?